To access the bulb location on the E90 LCI halogen headlamp models, you will need to remove the wheel well cover by removing the screws found inside the well and under the vehicle. We recommend jacking the vehicle up to make removal of the cover easier. On the E90 LCI halogen headlamp, there will be a large door that has a wire clip holding it. Release this wire clip upward to remove the door and access the bulb. Installing the bulb on the E90 LCI halogen headlamp requires you to modify the bulb slightly by installing a conversion kit. Install the kit as shown here before installing the bulb into your vehicle.